It's Friday. It's one time. Since it's the championship game, I wonder if they're going to have stop clock on the third quarter. If that's too, that's got to be smooth and slidey.
It is. I just want to make sure it doesn't do anything stupid.
No, I did get your, I got your messages.
Oh, the soft news?
Yes.
Did you tell her to talk about it? Do you have time to talk about it all?
Yes.
Did everybody hear me?
What'd you say?
Perfect. Thank you, parents and players, for coming out tonight. It should be an exciting basketball game. We just have a couple announcements before we get started. First of all, I want to thank everybody coming out, especially the board members, and if you're here, please stand so we can give you a round of acknowledgement for your time and dedication. Brad here, Brandon's over there, Keith, Christine, and that is it for now. So thank you for your time. Of course, we want to thank the spouses of the board members as well for their
personal
support. And all the coaches for your time and talent and helping these kids, learn teamwork, some life skills, and some
the personal change section in the corner for Rochelle Beavers.
Now the business side of things. We've had some sponsors this year. We just want to make a public announcement and a thank you for those sponsors. DocuMark donated their printer and their paper for us to print out the flyers and handouts we had. Advanced Hydraulics for donating money to the program. Extreme Products for donating equipment, some basketballs, and some money. The Port of Portland Police Association, they donated money to the organization. And CrossFit Samaria for donation of money as well. So thank you for those sponsors. Okay, so now we're going to get down to the fun. So we're going to announce the starters of each team, and then once we get done with the announcements of the starters, we're going to have the national anthem. So, for the ballers, starting guard, number 34, Alex. Come up. Number 27, Joseph. Number 0, Michael. And number 6, Rochelle. Thank you.
America.
America. Can't push the button.